Well, hey guys, good morning, Big A, coming to you from the sunny Station Camp Greenway. What a great day it is today. Hey, who is the face of your business? Let me tell you the reason I ask that. I think it matters. I mean, big time. Hey, let's don't get too fancy with all the tactics that there are out there today to do to grow your business. I want to encourage you to do some of the basics, some of the very fundamentals that will grow your business like you've never seen it grow before. Benjamin Warren asked me to be the best man in his wedding coming up in a couple of weeks. And because I'm best man in his wedding, I had to throw a little party for all the groomsmen. So I invited them down from Western Kentucky and took them to Jimmy Kelly's Steakhouse here in Nashville. And I want to tell you something, what an amazing experience. Quite honestly, Jimmy Kelly's is one of my favorite restaurants. I take some pretty special people when they come from out of town to Jimmy Kelly's. And let me tell you why. This is not a plug for Jimmy Kelly's. This is a plug for the way they do business. And I want to ask you today, who is the face of your business? Is it you? Is it your employees? Do you have a staff that is the face to your business? Because it matters. The experience could have been so differently, but it was outstanding. And let me tell you why it was outstanding. First of all, when I called and made the reservations, they couldn't have been nicer. Absolutely, Mr. Walker, we'll take care of you. It'll be good. Well, a couple of guys wanted to come that wasn't going to be able to come originally. So I called them back and I said, hey, it's been a little change. You know, instead of 8 of us, there's going to be 10 of us. They said, man, not a problem whatsoever. Sent me an email confirmation and they said, we can't wait to see you. It's going to be so exciting to have you at Jimmy Kelly. So we get there, we go into the room. They had a little private room for us. We go into the room. The guy comes in that was our waiter, and he was unbelievable. This guy started in telling us the history of Jimmy Kelly's. And here's what's so amazing to me. Third generation owner. They're the oldest restaurant in Nashville. 84 years they've been there serving some of the best steaks I've ever put in my mouth. But it wasn't only just the steaks that were so good, it was the way they treated us. They came in and just said, hey, here's all the history, here's what we're about, let me make some recommendations. Right behind him, after they brought the appetizers, the manager came in, said, hey guys, it's so exciting to have you here today. I know you're celebrating Benjamin. I know it's going to be an awesome experience. If there is anything I can do for you whatsoever, please feel free to reach out. So they go ahead, serve the meal, they come in, unbelievable service, unbelievable food. The manager comes back at the end about 2 hours later and he said, was everything to your satisfaction? Did you enjoy it? Is there anything that I can do to make your dining pleasurable, more pleasurable here with us today? It was like unbelievable. I started thinking, where in the world is this kind of customer service in the majority of our businesses today? I'm actually going to write a book on customer service after I finish the one that we're doing right now. But guys, I want to tell you, it is absolutely paramount that we give this kind of customer service. So who is it? Who is the face of your business? Who is it that is taking care of your customers like that? Are you reaching back out? Are you finding if their experience was awesome? Are you calling them in advance, thanking them for coming? There's so many things that we can do today to offer that level of customer service. You go like, I don't have time, Big A. Well, Jimmy Kelly's has got time because they've been there for 84 years doing that kind of service. And I want to tell you, we overcomplicate things sometimes. We make it way too hard. What matters is the customer experience, right? The food was important. It was good. I've had great steaks before, but the waiter made the difference. The manager made the difference, right? It was the way they treated us and talked to us. Listen, guys, you can do that in your business, right? It's not just at an 84-year-old steakhouse here in Nashville. You can do that with what you're doing right now. And it's what we attempt to do at Iron Sharpens Iron and View from the Top, right? Let people know that their opinions matter. Let people know that they're the reason you're there. Let people know that you care about them and you want them to come back. You encourage them, you talk to them, and you let them know how much you appreciate them. I think sometimes we get so caught up in the technical aspects of building your business, and we think we got to be fancy, and we think we've got to do all. Listen, it's just basic customer service. And I want to tell you this last thing. Ever who you've got the face of your business, I promise you it matters. It doesn't matter where I go. The person that's waiting on me is the one that's making a difference. So I want to encourage you today to think about that. If it's you, step up your game a little bit, right? We need to go out to Jimmy Kelly's and take some lessons from them, how they're running their business. And the reason that they do it is it's effective and they care. They provide a good service, they provide a great product, and they've been there for 84 years. Well, I don't know about you, but view from the top and iron sharpens iron, I want it there for 84 years. I don't know if I'll be around for 84 years, but somebody, maybe the third generation, will be around to take it to that level. So let's don't get too fancy. Let's go out there today and crush it and provide the customer service that I'm talking about that Jimmy Kelly's did for us this weekend. You guys have a great day. I'm Big A, coming to you live from the Station Camp Greenway. We'll see you.